That's a man you want on man-to-man coverage.